Hello and welcome. Today I'm making a video guide about the Jag Panzer 4. And yeah, I will be covering most of the tanks which I play through in these guides in some time, okay? First, it's the Jag Panzer 4. It's a German tank destroyer which you can get after the Stug 3, which in itself is quite a good tank, and you get the Stug 3 from the Hetzer, whatever you're going to call it. It's quite a good tank, another good tank, Hetzer. And now, why do you want to play this line? I would be actually telling in this series why you want to play through these tech lines, what are the tank's capabilities, what gun you should mount, and how you should play the tank. And yeah, these videos will be in depth and might be quite long, but I think you will enjoy it. Now let's get to the tank itself. Okay, first of all, some of the stats about the Panzer. It's a German tank which is in the line for getting the Jagdpanzer E-100, which all of us know, and you get why you're actually farming through this line, because you want to get this piece. This is the tier 10 German tank destroyer, which is one of the most phenomenal tank destroyers that I could think of. And yeah, there's also the Grill 15, which is another good tank, but I like the Jagdpanzer because it has better armor. I don't know. Let's see. Now let's talk about Jagdpanzer 4. Why is this tank good? Okay, first thing, it does not have much side armor or rear armor. It has a bit of front armor. You can get those lucky bounces, but yeah, its lower plate is just garbage, so you have to be careful about that. And then it has a good engine. I wouldn't say it's quite heavy, but it has a low top speed, so it doesn't really go that fast, but a really good transfer speed. The standard shell damage is quite good actually, at 16, 50, 27. And sorry if you weren't hearing any noise from the game itself, cause sorry, I had the earplugs in. Anyway, so the rate of fire of each round is really good, and I really like the rate of fire. It's actually 5 seconds reloading time. And why I'm not using this derp gun is cause I don't know, I don't want to use that derp. I like a normal gun on this tank. So this gun has a fine penetration of 181, which is fine, I think. 145 is fine for tier 6, I believe, and with the HE 44, which is standard. I wouldn't say it's too good, but its rate of fire is really good, and it has got quite a low dispersion and also quite a good aim time, so it's quite a fast, nippy tank with good aim time and everything. So with a fully trained crew, you can have quite a good shots in this and can get ace mastery and things like that. Okay, now let's get to the consumables. I use these consumables. You might add the adrenaline instead of the first aid kit, but I don't add it because I'm a cheat. Because I don't want to waste too much money on each of these. And yeah, I used the small chocolate bar. Could use the big one, and should actually use the big one because it's also discounted. But anyway, I use the small one. Save money, guys. And then the ammo loadout, as you can see, 42 and 8, and I don't use APCR mostly, and the high explosive, I never actually use them, so I don't know why I don't use them. I should actually use them. But with that kind of pen, you can quite literally just kill your opponent easily with normal AP. Okay, now I will be showing you these slots. And as you can see, I've only unlocked till over here. You can unlock these, but I don't have the spare parts. So I don't know if I will have the spare parts. I might unlock them and might have, I don't know. But they will make the tank a bit better. I don't know. So let's get into the gameplay. Okay, it's gameplay time, so I will be showing gameplay of this tank. It might not be that good, but bear in mind, everybody starts as a noob, so please don't criticize my gameplay, okay, alright, fine. Might be pausing it so it loads faster. Okay, on this middle bug, okay, he just bumped into me off. Okay, I have not that big pain anyway. Oh, please, KV1S, don't. Okay, I'm being rude actually. I just wanted to go drop that hill and he just can't. So, anyway, on this middle bug, you can either go to the city or you can go to the hill. And my team has decided to go to the hill. I don't know why. Actually, going to the hill is not that good. Because every time my team have gone to the hill, we have lost the game. I don't know if I will be dying quite soon in this one. There's... Oh wow. So it bounced off. I'm just there sitting. Wow. That is lucky. I mean, that is completely lucky. He must go and buy 2 lottery tickets today. I don't know. Guys, oh wow, I got lucky bounce too. Oh shit, I'm dead. I am dead. And my, I'm dead. Anyway, I told you, I'm not too good at this game, but at least good at the stats. Anyway, so. Anyway, joining into another game. Yeah, I skipped that. So, I'll enforce for despair, supremacy. Anyway, fine. There is a KV2 on the enemy team, which just want to take out as quick as possible because it's one of the most dangerous. Oh, you see over there? That was the damage caused either by the KV2 or that Sue. Both of them 200, I don't know. Maybe it was the KV2. Look at the damage, man. They could cause some serious damage. Anyway, I'm lagging quite a lot. Over here, I'm lagging, and no, I don't get a shot. Anyway, I do get a shot into the Sioux. Nope. I thought I would have shot over there. No, anyway. That is forward. I don't know. There's a KV2 on the enemy team. Shouldn't go forward. I should never go forward when there's a KV2. And yeah. That is the silver sun color. Yep. Listen, it's the silver anyway. I need to get the KV1 because he's also a problem to me. And that all. Physical engine damage, we're stopped! Pull on fire! Put it out! I need to run, Yeah. He could win this one anyway. Well, no, I haven't done anything in this one. I mean, except for those 3 shots.
Oh wow.
The tank does not have that much power. Boy, for despair. Look over there. Try and shoot that VK. Yes, that was good. Enough. Oh yes, I bounced enough. And shit. Did he see me? Yes, and he opened that. And now I bounced on it. I just went in that. Oh wow, I bounced off him. Yay! The angling. Another one. Wow.
That one didn't go through.
And. Oh.
Destroyed.
Anyway, destroyed very cool. That anyway. Okay, let's go in there. Let's see what I team to do. They might kill him quite easily. And okay, I'm stopping for now and we'll show more gameplay.
Okay, doing another battle. This time I think should be doing quite well, and we'll be able to show you some of this tank's properties. Everybody wanted to go red, I don't. Cause I'm a tank destroyer, alright. This thing is fine, its top speed is fine, handling is fine. It's not bad for top speed, I mean 36 if I'm correct, yeah. It's fine, but not very good. I mean it could have been better. It has a 5-second reload with 200 alpha damage, whatever you want to say, alpha damage gun, and has got quite a good pen, so I mean he's dead. Yes, bye bye. No, oh what actually he do came out. Anyway, I will be taking the rest of the KV2's hit points then. Oh no. No, I wouldn't. Popping back. The thing about this tank is it's fast enough to pop in and out of these positions so that you can take these snaps. Oh wow. I don't know what happened. Yes, now that thing penetrated. Oh shit, he's looking at me. I don't want that KV2 to kill me. I will get that Churchill now, yes.
He's gone! Find us another target!
No, I cannot get a shot on the KV2. Let's see if I can get one on over here. No. I think I have to move. It's quite easy to change your location with this stamp, so I mean, you don't have to work too hard to get too many shots out. Oh man, I hate this village actually. Everybody's behind there, I cannot even snipe. Blind shot. No one actually is spotted, so. Oh, Sorry for that one. Waste of credits, and yes. On move. Oh, wow. I mean, I thought this thing had great pen. I said this thing had great pen. Now, after firing these many shots, I don't see this thing having that good pen. Come out, you stud. I want you to come out. Let's give you two. I don't know. Spotted over there. Nope, he's not coming out. He is not bothering to come out. Okay, I'm gonna take the Churchill, but I mean I have to move as soon as I fire. Yes, now to move. Come on. Whatever. Oh wow. Now I am getting sniped. Oh, God damn it. We'll lose this one.
Can't carry in such loyal.
Enemy is dead.
Yes. We lost this one. If I am a rack him, I will get a kill. Nope. No, I'm a rack. I'm not anything to with me. Anyway, I did find that one. I would say that at least. Anyway. Okay, now I'm against all mostly higher tier opponents. So I have to be on the back. This time, last time I was also on the back. I don't know. Let's see how this one goes. Okay, starting late, and I'm not in a good position right here. I'm out in the open with no good tanks to defend me. Oh, there we are losing that side, so I'm not going there. I'm not going to die over there. Actually, I should have actually gone there. Anyway, I'm a lower tier tank. I shouldn't go there. Amongst all the high tier ones. Ah, oh, these AMX turrets. Now that Isaac could actually just need to run right now. Can't do anything right now. Just need to run. Because I don't want to be taking shots from these guys. Because if I am taking shots, then I will be dead quite soon. I will be staying behind this Churchill. I should have taken that shot anyway. Couldn't get a better one. No. No. Couldn't get a better one. I'm lagging a bit. That's why I wasn't able to take that shot. Yeah, I spotted the enemy IS and blast off. I was saying this thing had good pen, but now I'm feeling that. Oh wow, one lucky bounce at least. But now I'm showing my rear. That wouldn't go well. Anyway, at least if we survive, we can win. Oh no. Engine stalled. Oh boy. Now what should I do? I'm not too good in playing this game, alright? I'll say that. And you can see that too. I mean, you could quite literally see that. Oh, I'm dead. I told you. So, okay, that's it for this video. See you next time. Bye.